Game look good, yo. I ain't gonna cap, yo. The graphics look cheesy, but I mean, it look PlayStation 3-ish. But the gameplay itself is hard, yo. I love martial arts. You know what I'm saying? I practice it, so yeah, I love that shit. It's my shit. Good storyline, yo. I'm trying to tell you, this is my skit, yo. I chose to be a girl because, I mean, everybody played with, you know, male characters and shit, so I chose a female just to see how it is. I'm gonna practice to see what's going on. Nice as hell, yo. Can I tell you? She gonna be the best. Somebody. Tiger. That shit was hard. I love it, yeah. That shit was hard, nigga. That shit was hard. I love this game, yeah. We're on here together, yo. We'll have a better understanding with this game, yo. Look around a little bit to see what's going on. I'm gonna explore a little bit. You know what I mean? I'm figuring out where we need to go. Still don't know where we need to go. Oh, there's like lost over there. Squats. That would help.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you. I warned you, asshole.
I'm so upset with what Martha was upset.
Look what we have. Only a few.
junkies. I don't think that'll be a problem.
It'd be nice if they were gonna have like blood, cooler. To talk big shit. I like that. But, yo, how do I heal, yo? cow sign, like, I have to ask her, like, a motherfucker, yeah. Like training or what? Cause I ain't got much to live on.
I can make it. The warehouse. I'm getting closer.
So it's like every time I die, I get old. Still level up though. I still think this game should have blood, you know. For sure. Oh no, this game hard. Let's fab Fupa Loopa. This fat Fupa Loopa.
Get it.
These will be useful.
It's tough, yo. I'll take that. That was hard. See, that's it, yo. That's so hot. Okay. Yeah, the machete, y'all. That's what I do. This is what I do. This is what I do, yo. Yeah. It accomplished me, sir. So what do y'all think, y'all? Come on. Thank you. I need to shut that off. Me hard. Thank you. Thank you. I'm really enjoying this game, you know. Like I said before, like the graphics is not that tight, but the techniques, the skills, all that extra stuff, like the game is actually, you know, the way beyond it.